And it's only a couple chords and one strum pattern for the whole thing. So we'll make it super easy. Anybody can do this one. Plus, it's tender. It's like for you and the lady, campfire, romance. You know, it's how the world turns, baby. So anyways, let's zoom in for a closer look. All right, so let's make this song as basic as possible. There's only a few chords in the tune. We're going to have an F chord, a D minor chord, a C chord, a B flat, and a C. Bar chord, that is. So let's go over those chords. The F chord, what we're going to do is you can do two different ways. If you want to try the bar chord, right, that's going to be first fret from E to E, and then you're going to make what looks like an E chord behind that. So that's going to be the second fret of the G, and your ring and pinky are going to be on the third fret of the A and the D. Now, if that chord's difficult for you, you can do the same chord like this. So what we'll do, and it's going to be very similar to two other chords that we're going to do in the song anyway. So what we're going to do is keep our ring finger on the D string, third fret. Our second finger is going to be on the G string, second fret, and our first finger is going to bar the E and the B strings. And we're going to play down from there. From there, we're going to go to a D minor chord. Now, it's pretty close to where we're at already. We just have to make two minor finger adjustments. So we'll bring our first finger down one string. So now it's only on the E, and our third finger, our ring finger, we can bring it same fret just down to the B string, and you're going to play the same four strings. And then from there, just a couple minor shifts again, we're going to bring our first finger back up to the B string first fret, and then this guy right here, our middle finger, is going to go up one string to the second fret D, and our ring finger is going to make the biggest jump up to the third fret A. And then we're going to do a B flat. So what we're going to do is bar from A to E, and then our ring finger is going to cover the third fret D, G, and B. From there, there's only one other chord in the song, and that's going to be a C major bar chord, and you're just going to move this exact shape up one whole step. So it's going to be fret 3 and 5. And that's during the bridge. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to keep this really simple. We're going to give us the same strum pattern throughout the whole tune. All right, so now let's get into the strum pattern. The strum pattern is pretty easy. It's going to sound complicated when I explain it, but think of it as three groups of four. So what we're going to do is we're going to go down, down, up, down, down, up, up, down. Okay, so not too bad. The first group is down, down, up, down. So down, down, up, down. And then we're gonna go down, up, up, down. And then the next one's basic because it's just down, up, down, up. So I'm gonna keep that for each chord in the song. So we're just gonna do one strum pattern the whole thing. So the first chord would sound like this. It's actually a little faster. I'm playing it faster, so it'd be like. And then you would switch and do the same thing. To C. And that's really it. So let's do this. Since that's basically about the whole song except for the bridge, which is the same strum pattern, we're just gonna go from C to B flat. That is the whole tune. So let's do this. Let's just play this strum pattern through a couple of times, and then you can play it along with me. So here we go. We're going to start off with F. Now remember, you can do the big scary bar chord, or you can just do this mellow little F here. Some guys will do it with their thumb and just mute out that A string. I kind of do that a lot just from other kind of music I play with my thumb. So I'm going to do it like this. You guys do it however you want. Let's go through it a couple times. Ready? One, two, three, four. that bridge. Ready? C,